Hey, do you remember the old Jiffy Pop they used to advertise on TV? As much fun to make as it is to eat? I think it was all but eliminated by the microwave. But it turns out, it works out really well if you're boondocking in an RV, don't want to run a generator or use a bunch of battery power to run the microwave. It turns out the Jiffy Pop works incredibly well on the propane stove. Let me show you. There we go. Two open. So we just slip the knife in there just to get it started. And then this just pulls off. And once that's off, it's the good old-fashioned Jiffy Pop. Now, here's the trick to making Jiffy Pop work. And that has to do with the temperature setting on the stove. I put it on 5. And when it comes to this, it has to heat up and it melts a little bit of the grease or whatever they're using. It's probably some kind of crazy vegetable oil that's bad for you. But anyway, you do have to continually shake it or it will burn. And if I let it go a little bit too long, I'll usually burn enough to set off the smoke alarm, but not enough to damage the popcorn or anything. And the trick is knowing when to pull it off of the flame. And I've tried it on a bunch of different settings, but 5 on this Atwood propane range is what's been perfect for it. If you get too hot, it just burns, and if you get not hot enough, it takes too long to pop, and it doesn't all pop evenly. So when you get just the right temperature, it really starts popping, and then you'll see that it pops kind of all at once. And I like to cheat and melt a little butter and add to it. But actually, it's pretty good flavor just the way it is out of the thing. So, you know, when you're boondocking, don't have an electrical hookup where you can use a microwave, this really works out well. Starting to pop a tiny bit in there. As soon as it starts slowing down, I go ahead and take it off the burner and let it settle on down. But look at that, just like on the old TV commercials. And so once we've got it, we'll just cut open the top here a little bit. There you go. A big old thing of popcorn just like that. guys. That was easy. No fuss, no muss. Sounds like some TV commercial. A little salt. And nice hot chocolate.